is the last one, the last exercise of this entire series. I hope you've made it this far and you're excited to try GlideQuery. I have a pretty straightforward one for you with one little kind of gotcha that you might have not seen in the lesson, but go ahead and try this out. Utilize GlideQuery to retrieve all incidents with no assignment group and log their numbers. I have a few hints in there if you get stuck. Try not to read the hints right away because I want to see if you can kind of reason out why certain things work certain ways when you write this GlideQuery. And for the last break in this series where I play random music that I find, I'll see you on the flip side. And we're back. Okay, so did you all get the same thing that I did? We started off with a new GlideQuery for on incident where assignment group is null, because if you put just like this, where we're used to in other places in ServiceNow, you'll actually get a lot of errors. And so null is the clear and definitive way to say we're expecting empty here. It's very helpful in JavaScript to be explicit. And so saying null here is actually very much more readable for people looking through your script. Did you notice that we didn't need assignment group inside of our selection? Because we're not, the instructions were to not say the assignment group name, it's just to return the number. And so we're going to say select number, and then for each incident that we find, print this statement saying this number has no assignment group. So go ahead and copy and paste that and go to ServiceNow. Let's run that script, and there you go. I know for a fact that there's 34 incidents inside my instance that have no assignment group. If I do a quick search, you'll see that there's 34 lines here that say no assignment group. It worked. Yay. The next video is a conclusion video and talking about resources and advertising our next series of videos that will appear on a new playlist. So go to the last video and check it out. Good job. Thank you for being with me for these exercises. Bye.